me both brother lose the wife. Tragedy in the family. Now this old woman who could hardly see, giving me sympathy for he. She told me she heard about it and how she felt so sad. She tell me she was so shocked when she heard the news. Oh, my boy, I know how you must be feeling sad. Whenever you think about the treasure you lose. Knowing fully well I didn't give a damn about the boat, my reply was blunt, I quote, not really. She was an old wreck from the beginning. She bottom was thoroughly smashed up. She body was mack up and scratch up. She wasn't good for anything. Anytime I get inside her, she uses to make more water faster than anyone. It's a great relief now she gone. She began to cry, shedding tears like if she in pain. I dried her eyes, but when she tried to rebuke me, I start again. Seven sailors did wrench she from me one night by chance. A seaside party they had here in Port of Spain. The fools and them tried to get inside her, she all at once, not realizing that she couldn't take the strain. When she was returned to me, I saw naturally, she just wasn't good again. Naturally, she had a bad crack and a nasty hole. Inside she was smelling a dead fish, for she didn't wash when she finished. So shame I couldn't tell her soul. The same night I tried to use she began to leak like crazy. Now it's all said and done, I'm so glad the nastiness gone. Saturday down in the bay, I didn't know really what's wrong. Boy, she gets so hot and I didn't know what was to do just to cool she down. She was never a faithful proposition to me. She drained my pocket for every penny she get, huh. And brother, all who come out to play used to come and play with she. She gone but she leave me shame and heavy in debt. A damn parasite, she was a glad she finished. Good riddance to the old witch. So you see, she was a old junk and a worthless thing. Her figure was totally ugly, her motions erratic and clumsy, which was most embarrassing. That is why I let me brother turn she over in front, me neighbor, and dab she bottom with paint. At this point the old lady faint.